natin ginetake ko ng beauty tayo lately kasi ang dami nakakapansin. Mas nakapansin, naging okay talaga yung skin ko. Kita ko agad yung effects niya sa aking skin and as early as nakakita ng ganun kamurang beauty tayo na effect. Hey guys, ako Lear and welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I'll be having another glutathione review. And this one, much awaited siya. Kasi ang dami na mag-request sa akin na i-review ko daw to. And for this time, ayan, na-try na natin itong Lazelle Glutapure. And please stay tuned hanggang end of the video because I'll be having a giveaway. As in, sobrang ang dami niyong makukuha and ang daming matutuwa dito sa giveaway na to. So you have to watch until the end of the video. So ayun, let's get started. Before we get started, medyo intro muna tayo. So recently, nag-change ako ng work, if you all know. So ayan, due to stress, change ng work, and then pag-use ng mask, most of the time, medyo nagiging hindi okay yung skin ko since last month. But then, nung tinry ko tong glutathione na to, and meron pa ako ibang supplement na tinatry, ayan, mas napansin nung mga malapit sa akin, ng mga friends ko, ng mga co-work ko, na parang mas glowy, mas brighter, mas maputi daw yung skin ko compared. Siguro sa inyo, iba sa inyo is first time pala mag-take ng glutathione. So, meron tayong parang medyo question and answer portion about glutathione. So, if medyo alam, may alam ka na sa mga glutathione, you can skip this part. But, etong next part natin is para sa mga newbies or mga nag-start pa lang mag-take ng glutathione. Glutathione is actually a substance produced naturally by the liver. So, it is a major antioxidant produced sa ating body. So, we have our own way of producing glutathione. Pero, minsan, hindi siya enough para makita natin yung side effects niya, which is ayun ang pagpaputi. I really can't claim, wala talaga akong exact source kung ilan talaga siya, pero may napanood akong documentary sa YouTube way back, matagal na talaga. And sinasabi nila na ang recommended dosage ng pag-take ng glutathione is 500 mg. So actually, sabi nila more than 500 mg is considered overdose, pero dito sa atin sa Philippines, 500 to 1,000 mg yung pwede mong i-take. Although yung iba ata nag-go 1.5, so actually depende rin kasi sa inyong body weight. So, ito, ako personally, I only take one capsule, which is usually 500 mg naman siya. Pero if minsan may mga capsule kasi ng 1,000 mg yung nilalagay, okay lang naman sa akin. But personally, yun, nag-take lang ako ng one capsule in a day. So, hindi naman siya talaga required, pero mas better if you take glutathione along with vitamin C because yung vitamin C nakaka-help na mas ma-absorb ng body mo yung glutathione compared mo kapag hindi ka nag-take ng vitamin C. As I mentioned, matagal na akong nagtitake ng glutathione. For years na talaga yung oral glutathione, I think since 2016. Although pa stop siya, hindi siya like regular. But regular ako nagtitake ng or naggagamit ng mga whitening soaps and whitening, iba pang whitening products. Pero pagtitake ng oral glutathione, pa stop siya. So kung meron lang tayong dating or may nagpapareview, then I'll take. If not, wala. So, yan. Pa-stop siya. So, ang pag-take ng glutathione, hindi siya agad-agad, guys. Ang dami kasing nag-expect na parang in a month, may makikita ka ng result. Pwede naman may makita kang result, but it actually depends on your current skin tone, yung inyong lifestyle, iba pang mga tinitake na product. So, depende talaga siya. Pero if you want to see like the full effects of the glutathione, you have to take it consistently. So, hindi lang 1 month, 2 months, expect mo meron ka na makikitang result. It would take months talaga, 2 years, para makita mo yung expected na parang effects mo. So, ito ilalagay ko na lang dito kung ilan yung duration ng para makita mo yung effects na gusto mong ma-achieve. So, ayan, depende yan sa body skin tone and ayan, makikita natin sila. Sorry sa pagkahaba-habang introduction. Now, let's go sa ating review nitong Lazelle Glutapure Whitening Supplement. So, this product is actually made in Thailand. So, if you're familiar with the frozen collagen, which I reviewed last year na sobrang andaming na-hype doon. So, ito, kasamahan din nung frozen collagen, itong Lazelle Glutapure. It is a powerful antioxidant shield shielding cells from free radical damage that leads to disease and signs of aging. So ito, antioxidant siya, anti-inflammatory, and then beneficial din siya sa heart, cognitive function, and mood. So ang pinakaiba nito dun sa frozen collagen, ito mas na-help niya mag-improve yung memory natin, yung brain, and ito nakaka-help din siya mag-clear ng skin, mag-reduce ng dark spots, and makes the skin look young. Meron siyang 15,000 milligram of L-glutathione, and then meron siyang lipoic, alpha-lipoic acid na 3,000 milligram. So, per capsule naman, yung L-glutathione niya is 500 milligram, and alpha-lipoic acid niya is 100 milligram. Napakaganda ng packaging niya, kasi color pink, very me, diba? So, it comes in this resealable pack na meron siyang 30 soft gels inside. So, yung kulay ng gel niya is transparent yellow, and then yung amoy niya is amoy coconut siya. And for the price of this one, napakamura lang niya for 450 pesos and nakuha ko siya sa isang legit shop, as in like talagang legit talaga siya, kasi guys, ang daming naglabasang fake shop nito, but ayan, nakuha ko siya sa isang legit Facebook shop. It is called The Glam Soul MNL. So ilalagay ko na lang yung link over there or on the description box, kasi guys, please beware na maraming fake, and bumili talaga kayo sa mga legit na shops. 1 to 2 soft gels on bedtime or before bedtime and on an empty stomach. Actually, mas better talaga na bedtime or empty stomach, kasi mas ma-absorb ng body mo yung glutathione na ini-intake mo. And it says na 1 to 2 capsule, kasi 500 milligram yung isang gel pala, yung soft gel niya. And then, pwede ka mag-intake hanggang 2 capsule or 2 gel, which is magiging 1,000 milligram na siya. Pero ako kasi, mas better na mag-take na lang ako ng isa para again, mas tipid. Plus, ayun, 500 milligram ako, okay na ako, enough na yun para ma-maintain yung kapatian for me. For the effects, eto, dito ako sobrang na-excite kasi nakita ko agad yung effects niya sa aking skin in as early as 4 weeks, like 1 month. So again, yung aking skin is fairing skin ko, and medyo hindi kasi nagiging okay yung skin ko lately because of the change of work. Pero ito, after 4 weeks talaga ng pag-take ko, guys, nabawasan yung pimples ko, naging mas glowy yung skin ko, mas naging mas radiant siya, mas brighter yung skin ko. Like, ang daming mas nakapansin, no, na naging okay talaga yung skin ko after ko itake to. Medyo hindi ko siya na-promote or hindi ko siya na-share sa mga stories ko kasi sobrang busy lang talaga, guys. But, ayun, gusto ko kasing medyo magulat kayo na ano ba gina-take ko ng glutathione lately kasi ang daming nakakapansin. So, ayan guys, ang tinitake ko lang is this Lazelle Glutapure for that glowing, radiant, creamy white skin that I needed, and mas gusto ko yung ganun. Hindi ako nag-breakout, mas naging okay pa yung skin ko, mas glowing siya, mas radiant yung skin ko, and very, very affordable siya for 450 pesos. Saan ka nakakita ng ganun kamurang glutathione na effective? Siguro yung medyo hindi ko lang gusto dito sa product na to, actually, wala naman. Pero yun again, ang dami kasing lumalabas na fake na tong Lazelle Glutapure sa market, especially sa Shopee. So you have to make sure na talagang i-take nyo siya or bilhin nyo siya sa mga legit na shop. Like ako, nakuha ko to kay Glam Soul MNL, like legit shop talaga siya, guys. And yun, napakamura for 450 pesos. I also want you to try this whitening supplement. Meron tayong giveaway courtesy of the Glam Soul MNL, and nagkakaroon tayo ng 3 winners. So ang first winner, magkakaroon siya ng Lazelle Glutapure and yung Cola Vitamin C nila, which I will review and I will announce the winners on that video. Siguro sa December ko pa siya ma-announce. And then, yung for the second winner is makaka-receive siya nung kanilang Jade Roller, Rose Quartz, ayun yung Rose Quartz Roller nila. And then, for the third winner, ma-receive niya yung kanilang facial cleanser. So, ilalagay ko na lang lahat ng information, mechanics, dito or on the description box. All you have to do is check out yung kanilang Facebook. Ilalagay ko na lang dyan, and then andyan na lahat ng mechanics. Doon na kayo magko-comment, andun lahat ng mechanics. So go check out the Glam Soul MNL on their Facebook page. Guys, I just wanna also take this opportunity to thank you guys because we're more than 20k na subs now. And then, ayun, thank you for all the support. Kahit lately, medyo busy ako, hindi ako nakakapag-upload. Palagi, andyan pa din kayo, nag-aantay, nag-aabang. And yan, sobrang thank you for the 20k subscribers. I'll be having another giveaway on December. Intay lang natin yung sahod ko, guys. Kasi kaka-start ko lang. And government siya, so delayed ang sahod. Alam mo, yung savings talaga is grabe, alam mo yun. So, mantayin lang natin yung sahod and I'll be hosting another personal giveaway on this YouTube channel very, very soon. So, you have to watch out for that. And yan, thank you guys! Sobrang thank you and thank you for watching this video and sana makita ko kayo ulit on my next video. I'll be having another collagen review, whitening, glutathione review on the next video. So, you have to watch out for that. And yan, thank you for watching and I hope to see you on my next video.